is Jeopardy.
Headwinds have developed over the last 6 months. I don't think they are overwhelming, but they are set to continue for a while. Those headwinds are high oil prices, a weaker global economy due to the war in Europe and to COVID policy in China. But most importantly, the upsurge in inflation.
You know, I've been at this for more than four decades, so I've seen my fair share of cycles. This is a unique set of circumstances in that in most instances, in most geographies, and in most product sectors, fundamentals are actually quite good. But we're seeing these valuation changes as a result of a math problem. The cost of capital, how capital wants to be paid, whether it's debt or equity, in the face of economic and geopolitical uncertainty as well as inflation, has caused investors on both the sell side and the buy side to enter a discovery period.
what's your prediction for the fight then?
Prediction?
Yes, prediction.
Pain.
Reducing inflation is likely to require a sustained period of below-trend growth. Moreover, there will very likely be some softening of labor market conditions. While higher interest rates, slower growth, and softer labor market conditions will bring down inflation, they will also bring some pain to households and businesses. These are the unfortunate costs of reducing inflation.